make a large circle now. Large circle, so you're not quite on the end of the arena. And canter. Push him a little. Now just slide the middle tiny bit. See if you can put him a little more together again. Don't be afraid to act. Yeah. And shorten your reins a little bit. Yeah. Move the bit. Ask him to come towards you with his nose. Bend him just a little bit. Left leg. Good. I ask for the little bend to kind of unlock the horse. That's a girl. And drop. Move the bit just a little. Keep it together. Yeah. Good job. Good job. Are you letting him lean on you? I don't know. I'm asking. Good. And straight ahead. Forward into your corner. Come on. Forward. Diagonal cross diagonal. A little bit of a bigger draw. Stay supple. Start to bend him right. Bend him right. Now. Yeah. Easy bend. Easy arms. Good. Yeah. A little bit bigger trot for a few strides. Yeah. Slightly smaller. Bend him a little right first. Yeah. Look up ahead. And between M and B, circle. A little extra just for fun. Bend a little extra in his neck and then dig.